in control, and I'm looking at the weather, looking over at the pilot. To me, I'm thinking, like, how does a helicopter fly through all this when you can't see?
I'm feeling like, what is going to happen? Because we have no idea where we are landing.
It's going to be so terrible.
Only take one or suffer the consequences.
Well, that doesn't sound very good.
10 minutes, no gloves, in the middle of a blizzard.
The clouds are moving in. You're going to have to hustle.
The storm is ever-present, and it's mean.
I am freezing to death, and we are still on this mountain. We need to get off.
Yeah, we got fucking sled and trees.
I'm over it. Like, I am so over this.
This is survival. I'm definitely a little scared.
Just another day in the office.
So they say.